The world of men is ending. I have seen it. I have felt it. In the fires of Mount Doom, a ranger and a wraith, bound together in death, craft the one thing that could challenge the Dark Lord. Even the strongest bonds can be broken. The future I have seen cannot come to pass. Death calls to you again, Ranger. How do you answer? The Wraith calls to you. I call to you.
I am near. Silva.
There's been a murder! Nothing gets away from me! One. What a world to die so easily. Nothing sneaks away from me.
You've kept us waiting.
Spider does not forfeit his prey, Ranger. Not unless the greater of us.
I call. called you here for a reason. You are brave. For a man. But it is not your sword that will save him. How much are you willing to sacrifice? To suffer? Not everything. Not yet. You would give me the ring for the wraith. I am Shelob, and I deal only in truth. I wouldn't give it up either. Must mean something to you. Go to your puppet before he dies. Lost. So look to Minas Ethel and the Dark Lord's armies that surround it. Look to the Palantir. Sauron will not stop until all of Middle-earth is dominated.
The Palantir must be protected.
Take the upper city and you're a king.
Did you hear? Oh!
Planir, Palantir, what do I know about seeing stones?
Think so.
That knocked to my skull.
Did I just hear something?
It's the Ranger.
When I get my hands on you.
Cities of men should be like me.
Why have all these urges? Oh, something.
So long. About time we've somebody sneak. Something just moved.
The search for the Palantir.
Dwarves taste like fowls.
Really old, tough fowls.
Assault hits them, they'll fall.
Hey!
It's the Gravewalker! I thought he was dead!
He is!